sure.
It's okay.
Dear Holly, I don't have much time. I don't mean literally. I mean, you're out buying ice cream and you'll be home soon. But I have a feeling this is the last letter, because there's only one thing left to tell you. It isn't to go down memory lane or make you buy a lamp. You can take care of yourself without any help from me. It's to tell you how much you moved me, how you changed me. You made me a man by loving me, Holly. And for that, I am eternally grateful. Literally. If you can promise me anything, promise me that whenever you're sad or unsure or you lose complete faith, that you'll try and see yourself through my eyes. Thank you for the honor of being my wife. I'm a man with no regrets. How lucky am I? So here it comes, the big one. Don't be afraid to fall in love again. Watch out for that signal when life is in your hands. P.S.